Cesaro has been tearing it up lately on Friday Night SmackDown.